this out. Super weird. Didn't get any of the experience I got for the daily login, but that's fine. I should be claiming a llama around here too somewhere. Gotta figure out where to claim that.
I can't believe it! People are still alive out there! And we can save them! This could be our thing! Where do we start? Oh. I get it. I have people I'm looking for too. Look, so what if there are storms and monsters? If we all pull together,
yeah, that's the
we
spirit.
Can
we can bring them home.
What do you say?
Yeah.
They're closing in too fast. We're not gonna make it to the door.
That's our cue, Commander. Pop, head down and prepare the storm shield. You'll be fine. Out you go.
There we go. Put that storm shield up.
Pick up the pace, Pop!
Nah, take your time. It's only a horde of monsters.
That's right, hit that sucker. Ooh, that's powerful. I like that.
Good timing. Thanks for guiding us home, Commander.
Welcome home, everyone. You are now protected by a temporary storm shield. But I think I know how to turn this little home base into something incredible. If we can upgrade and protect it, this storm shield could keep you and everyone you rescue safe from the storm. And that's where you and your construction chops come into play. You are a talented builder, like Frank Lloyd Wright, or Bob. So let's get started. Go activate the storm shield!
I'm the working on the railroad.
From any attackers. Here's what you can build.
Oh wow, look at that. Yeah, I'll build that.
But
hell yeah.
We don't have the resources to build that quite yet.
Get there.
And here's what we do have the time and resources to build. Still good. Let's get started with the basics. Can't build without resources. Let me send some for you.
Sweet. That's a good drop.
Some defenses around the storm shield.
Sure.
Let's start with walls.
Let's build
you
the walls.
Have wood, stone, and metal.
Okay. If I hit the Y. Why won't it? There we go. right? Let's build this sucker. Huh? So this, that. Kind of float in midair, I guess, huh?
Nicely done. Looks like we could use some traps. Place ceiling and wall trap.
Press X and select trap and then press A to confirm it. Okay. There we go. Place it. Sweet. What about if I do this and go... There we go. Wall darts. Oh, like in that. There I go. Plate ceiling trap. There I go. There I go. Place that sometime.
Those are the basics. Now let's finish the build. Here's what you need to construct. Low walls are great for slowing down the enemy. And they don't get in the way of your bullets. To make a low wall, enter edit mode. Remove the top two rows.
Edit. And I want to go... First of all, I want to reset it. So I hit R. There we go, like that. And then I go... Boom.
Construction skills. Let's place a few more traps on structures you've built. Put them anywhere you like, but remember, this first attack will come from the south.
It'll come from the south. Okay. Then I'm gonna put that there. Why can't I do that? Oh. Guess I have to change it to traps. Tractable floor spikes.
Confession time. I broke the airstrike. Let's not dwell on who crashed what into a mountain, all right? So for now, we'll stick with grenades. Here's a target for you. Try throwing a grenade at the target.
Press RB to throw a grenade at the target.
Catch!
Sweet.
Nicely done. Looks like we're ready to defend. If your walls take damage during the fight, you can repair them as long as you have enough of the matching material. You may want to craft some more ammo, but after that, you're all set. When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console.
stars first, don't I? Is that not a mistake? I've been working on the railroad. All sorts of fun stuff to do. Running around, exploring. Steal. Build stuff here. So I'm gonna go Y. Oh, it's disabled now. Oh, I see how it is. Shopping cart. I love it. I can get these things. I can. Can't do that. That's so I got around here. All this stuff. Let me do any of my walls or anything. You won't let me do anything at this point. Bye. Oh, maybe a trap.
Let's see.
Can I do it?
Shield power increasing. As expected, the shields have gone a little flaky. Let's see if the storm notices. I think it did. You've got this, Commander. Defend your storm shield.
Defending it. Pitcher. Sweet, I guess. I don't know. Ooh. Sweet. I gained a skill. Level 3. Nice. Let's do it.
World out there, Commander. Luckily, the Vendor Tech store has you covered.
Let's go to the loot.
Visit the loot tab to claim your complimentary mini llama. While you're there, use the V-Bucks in your account to purchase your very own upgrade llama.
Go
away and loot those
llamas. You got the goods.
Sweet.
Enjoy your loot! Don't forget to claim your mini llamas and spend the V-Bucks you've earned by completing missions. You can spend skill points to unlock and upgrade your abilities.
Instructors allows contractors
to
join
your hero class.
Okay.
Purchase the constructor leadership node.
Let's purchase that.
Nice work. Get out there and build something amazing. And don't forget to keep an eye on your skill points. The skill tree is your best bet for boosting the power of your home base and earning new powerful gadgets. The shield is up, the survivors are safe, Ramirez is ready for action! Not a bad start! Locke, let's see that status report! Okay, good reporting. One small note? Let's maybe try not to cry in the war room. Even if the radar looks like, wow, that's entirely red. Commander, we've got multiple storms converging on home base. And no idea how to fight back. Well, you knew that last part.
And that's
but luckily, I'm sure there's something here. Pop, got anything? Here we go! In case of an after-hours emergency, contact your 24-hour tech support agent. I'd call this an emergency. All right, I found the location. Let's get going.
Okay, sweet. So, what else am I to do over there?
Yo!
Yeah.
And that's all she wrote.
Sweet.
What are you waiting for?
Yeah.
Well, that's me. Hey, why do you... Oh, yeah. You got the goods. Not a drag. Adios. Enjoy. Ooh, can I have an axe too?
Guess not.
Oh yeah. You got the goods.
Silver or gold.
Yeah, take it on home. Ooh, neat pitchfork. Well, that's me. Bracing for impact.
Sweet. Silver.
Oh, yeah. Pretty good.
Silver.
Hey, check out this nice loot.
Okay.
Nice.
Sledgehammer! Well, that's me.
Ooh.
Watch what you... All my life, I wanted to be a pile of cards.
Mm-hmm.
inspire confidence. Let's see what's inside. And this inspires even less confidence. Let's take a look around.
Thank you.
Let's explore. It looks like it was abandoned. Nice job! A secret research lab! Finally! Huh, this is vendor tech equipment. What's it doing here? Check out that computer. Whoa, this is interesting. In the lead up to the storm, vendor tech labs began developing experimental weapons. Normally, I'd find that kind of thing disturbing, but these days, I'm all about it. It looks like this lab was working on something called an atmospheric laser. I've downloaded the schematic. Let's test it out. Okay, to start, we'll need some blue glow to power the weapon. There should be some in this lab. Then, I've got a hunch we'll want to stock up on bullets. There are two ways to craft bullets. You can open your inventory and select the bullets you want to craft. Or you can hold reload on your current weapon to auto-craft the bullets you need. Let's craft some bullets. We're all set. I've marked the target on your map. The target. According to the lab's computers, you place the Atlas on the target, add blue glow, and wait. Sounds simple.
Not possible.
Insert blue glow. That's enough blue glow. Way to go! Adding blue glow lets us know the direction the storm will be coming from. Prepare for an attack from the west. Build some basic reinforcements to protect the Atlas. This storm will be stronger than what we saw at home base. There's more than one way to build a fort. You can edit what you've built to add windows, doors, or to change the overall design. When you're in the build menu, you can also place traps. If your structure takes damage, you can repair it using the same resource. Now build defenses around the Atlas and activate it when you're ready. Bonus challenge is now available. Here come the husks. And there goes the core temperature. Oh. No need to worry. Yet.
Okay, babe.
together.
Okay, something is definitely happening. No turning back now. Atlas needs help.
Really? We got a loot chest too. Cool. Horrible. Unbelievably horrible.
The only thing we need now is even the slightest understanding of what's going on. Luckily, I have someone on hold who might be able to help. Full disclosure, he might be insane. But there's only one way to find out.
I hear you all are in need of a storm analyst. Well, you're in luck. I saw that light show you put on back there, by the way. Righteous pyro. But I'm gonna do you one better.
Is that so?
Come see for yourself.